Hi, this is Julia with ButterflyMX. In this video, we'll go over how to view your visitor and delivery history in the ButterflyMX mobile app. When you have a visitor at your ButterflyMX equipped building, there are a few ways they can gain access. They can either look your name up in the directory when they arrive at your property and call you, or you can issue them a virtual key which they would scan onto the intercom at your property. In the ButterflyMX app, you can view a history of who has called you or messaged you through the video intercom. To view your activity and delivery history, you must have a ButterflyMX account and you must have the ButterflyMX app downloaded to your smartphone. Let's get started. First, start by opening up the ButterflyMX app. Hit the notifications icon in the top right corner. Here, you can have a full view of your call and door activity. Hit the Access tab to see all of the instances in which you or a visitor or delivery accessed your building, as well as what method they used to gain access. If you click on any of the individual activity lines, you can see a time and date stamp photo of who accessed the building. And that's it. You can view your visitor and delivery history at any time in the mobile app. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a like and subscribe.